So here you see the derailed train, and now we know why. Like 200 meters back, this is what Renfe uses to transport passengers. The rail tracks completely exposed, not even one single stone supporting them. This is a disgrace. This should be impossible to happen in Europe. Shame on you, Renfe. Shame on you.